Hey guys, and training us off to you back again. And I know it's been a really, really, really long time since I've made a video. And I know I'm saying that more and more now, but it's because it's true. You know, I'm getting busier and busier as the year goes on. And I'm sorry about that, but you know, summer's here, so I should be making a lot more videos more often now. So yeah, with that said, I'm gonna go and get this review going under 5 minutes so I can upload it to YouTube. But this is a review of the Paintball Mafia Joyride Pack. And you might be wondering why I have this. It's because, you know, 2 to 3 months goes by and I will get a new gun in there. I have a CCI Phantom. It's pretty cool. I may do a review on it later if I get a real freaking video camera. But anyway, going on with the review, give you some specs on this. Holds 15 tubes. On the back, it's 0.25 inches of padding, and honestly, it feels like nothing's there. But I mean, if you have paintball pants, or decent ones anyway, a lot of them have lumbar support on the back, so you shouldn't have to worry about that. And it's really not that uncomfortable anyway. It's actually a pretty comfortable pack, so no need to worry about that at all. It's a 42 inch waistband, but it will fit. I can tell you my waist is really small, but it fits me just fine. On mine, these two straps right here will meet up right about there. So for the smaller guys, this will fit you. Just make sure you're not under like 5 foot, because it probably won't fit you. And I already said it holds 15 tubes. Colors are comes in. When I mean colors, I mean this top row right here. So colors comes in, obviously blue, comes in red. What else is it coming? Black, gray, and a black gray digicam, and an ACU type of digicam. These can hold the tubes capless or with caps, and I demonstrated both of those here. So basically, if it's capless, the capless part goes in that little slot right there, as you can see, and it prevents the paint from falling out. And just a tip when you're putting these in, another guy said this on YouTube, and there's only one of these reviews, or one video review of this on YouTube, so it's kind of sad. That's why I decided to make this one. Basically, if you're putting these in, you want to point it down like so, and just work your way into the slot. And it should work just fine. What I recommend, though, is when you first get this, take your tubes and leave them in like I did here, and it will break in the pocket for you, so it's easier to put it in over time. I'm just going to pull this one out. Capless, basically it goes in right here. It's just reversed. This part goes in the slot and the caps face down. What else did I say? Now, this should have came with a holster for 4 CO2s, but it didn't. I'm pretty sure you can order that separately, though, and that's probably what I'm gonna do. If they don't have it, then I'm probably gonna order one of the wrist holsters that holds the CO2 on your wrist. But that's that. And then I can't think of much else to say on this. Another worried problem on it, I guess you'd say, our elastic bands. A lot of people worry about those on stock class stuff. So I will tell you that this elastic is not going to wear out on you anytime soon. You can already see it. You know, this is going to last for quite a while. So don't worry about the elastic. Should work just fine. I think that's it pretty much for the review on this thing. You know, if you want more specs, you can go to pbmafia.com or type it up on Google and you'll find it. These run about $40 with shipping, so it's a fairly expensive pack, but you know, it pays itself off. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I will leave you with the usual Connor, subscribe, and I will see you guys later.